I know about France and I've been to France.
Developed country, failed out people.
It's a very beautiful city and lovely food and lovely culture.
I follow football, so I know Zinedine Zidane.
I've been to France, so I haven't had the opportunity to go there.
So I've been to Paris for sure, I've been to Lille.
The only French word I'm aware of is bonjour.
Ça va?
Je parle français long. Little bit.
Bonjour.
Au revoir. Je m'appelle.
Oui. Je ne comprends pas.
Je visite France. Tamil is
not. Not sure.
No, I don't.
Yeah, I would have expected. I haven't been there.
The consulate is there, I know. But where it is and all, not much idea.
It's in Vasanagar.
I have a vague idea. Friendly relationships between India, whatever.
Not exactly.
So I do know that they like stamp passports and give you visas.
More of a diplomatic thing between the countries.
Basically the whole start to end of the visa process. Everything involved, all the formalities, all the documentation.
I've never got interested, neither have I bothered, tell you the truth. So I don't know.
No, I don't know what consul general
is. Is it to interview us?
Put France in good light for the Indian community, yeah? Attract visitors, attract investments, yeah? Generally forge national level partnerships.